I was getting ready to get out of the service, and I had written, I don't know, 10, 20 universities. And I'll never forget coming back, and on my bunk was a letter from Sam Houston. I never opened another one because I opened that one and it said I'd been accepted.
While a student at Sam Houston, Joe Amato would receive a BS in agricultural business and a certification in teaching.
I just realized that wasn't the way I wanted to go. And I worked several jobs till I started our business.
After working a few years in the railroad industry, Joe partnered with his brother Angelo and established Amato Linehandlers. In his hometown of Texas City, they provided services to the marine cargo industry. While the business grew in revenue and reputation, Joe was deeply entrenched in his community. He served on the Texas City Advisory Council, the Texas City Security Council, Rotary Club, and he helped restart the Texas City Quarterback Club. Joe and his wife Liz are active members of St. Mary's Catholic Church. His dedication to Sam Houston throughout this time is apparent from his activities and gifts to the school.
Passion. He's got so much passion about Sam Houston State than anybody I've ever met.
Joe has served on the Sam Houston Alumni Association Board of Directors and the Agriculture Association Board. He is a club officer with the Bay Area Alumni and Friends Club and a member of the Agriculture Committee for the University Capital Campaign. He dedicated time to his fraternity, Sigma Phi Epsilon, and serves as vice president of the fraternity board.
But Joe's a guy that he does not make an excuse for not being able to do something or be involved in something. I mean, you know, you always hear these people talking about, I'm kind of busy. I'm too busy. I don't have time. You know, that's all nonsense. You know, we all know that. People either are going to make time or they're not going to make time. Joe makes time.
I think Joe is one of the most caring, honest people you'll ever meet. And he really just wants to help people. And he wants to do it in such a way that it's not about himself. It's about the other person, or it's about other people.
I don't know. It's just the way he's driven. He is about service for other people.
Joe is frequently seen on campus and the road supporting Bearcat athletics. Numerous Bearcat alumni credit Joe for why they joined the Alumni Association and participate in campus committees. It is through Joe's unwavering loyalty that many alumni continue to proudly give back to Sam Houston State.
My gosh, our school is growing, and you've got to feel a sense of loyalty. We're getting recognition. I would say get involved in any way you can. Come up there, whether you're a business major, whether you're an ag major or PE major, whatever. Just get involved and find out your department, learn the people.
He's got the energy of somebody half his age and then some. I respect him, I really do, because he is always on the go, and he's 100% Sam Houston State and represents everywhere he goes.
He's infectious. Everything he says, you hear his energy, he says, hey, I want to be a part of this. And that's kind of what drove me and my wife as well.
Why not? Our school is growing. Our school is getting not only statewide, but national recognition now. We need people to be involved. We need you to be committed. We need you to go out and say, hey, I went to Sam Houston State University.
Ladies and gentlemen, please recognize 2019 Service Award recipient, Joe Amato.